My orders are to save what's left. Move out!
Phelps is losing it during the war. The Quarter Moon Murders. You're wrong, Aaron.
Well done, lads. You did well with
all your base now belong to us.
But we have a problem. The examiner received a new letter today.
Do you mind if I take a look, Ray?
Go right ahead. They've both been rinsed in gasoline like the previous letter, so I can't lift the print.
No one else but the killer knew about this.
Hunts BD, find me where I hid myself. The poetic works of Percy Bysshe Shelley.
To suffer woes which hope thinks infinite, to forgive wrongs darker than death or night,
to defy power which seems omnipotent, to love and bear, to hope till hope creates from its own wreck the thing it contemplates, neither to change nor falter nor repent, this, like thy glory, Titan, is to be free. Oh, damn it. Tis to be good, great, and joyous, beautiful and free. This is alone life, joy, empire, and victory! That's how you read that poem. And another letter. Looking in wonder up to heaven while yet the music peeled along, I hid myself within a fountain in the public square where I lay like the reflex of the moon, seen in a wave under green leaves. Okay. Go.
If the note is from the Dahlia maniac, he definitely also killed Teresa Terrell's.
Mal and I agree.
But where does that leave us? If this is the Dahlia killer, and he is responsible for the Terrellson murder, not to mention the Muller.
Hang on a moment, Skipper.
Let me finish, Rusty. We have five birds in hand and none in the bush. The department will not survive a scandal if we have to let them all go without catching a fiend first. Your careers will be over for a start, gentlemen.
Looking in wonder.
Ah, fuck it. I knew this run was too good to be true.
I hid myself within a fountain in the public square.
You like that stuff? What is it supposed to mean?
It's supposed to... Forget what it's supposed to. What does he want?
Where are you going with this, Cole?
He's obviously taunting us. He believes he's far more intelligent than we are.
Okay. It's some kind of story, right? A guy that God hates, chains him up.
It's an allegory, Rusty.
A what? Story with two meanings. A symbolic meaning. But that's what he wants us to think.
Could he be using it literally? Within a fountain in a public square? Could it be that easy?
Can somebody tell me what the fuck is going on?
The fountain in Pershing Square. Come on. We have a clue. Captain? Thanks, Ray.
Be careful, Phelps. This is his game you're playing now.
Guess we're going to Fountain in something square. Pershing Square or something.
Am I missing something here? You know how dangerous that is?
Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45.
Hey, it's that mustache guy again. Hey, I'm the dude with the mustache. Look at this guy with this thick, luscious stash. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Cut up. Jesus.
All those cases, Rusty. What have I been telling you all along?
You gotta get this guy.
I know. Enough women have died.
Yeah, and it's our asses on the line, too, Phelps. You heard what the captain said. The department is not gonna take responsibility for all those bad convictions.
Success is a double-edged sword.
Let's just get this sick pervert and have it done with.
Driving another new car, Ford Tudor convertible. I want to get all the achievements for this game. This game is so much fun. And that'll be two new games in a row I've gotten 1,000 points. Nice little texture loading there. Why am I climbing this thing? There is a cave all overgrown with trailing odorous plants, which curtain out the day with leaves and flowers, and paved with veined emerald, and the fountain leaps in the midst with an awakening sound. From its curved roof, the mountain's frozen tiers, like snow or silver or long diamond spires, hang downward, raining forth a doubtful light. Why am I leaving that there? It's not really evidence. I could just kind of bring it with me.
Elizabeth Short. Betty Short. Black Dahlia.
Elizabeth Short's social security card.
Jesus Christ.
That's not all. There's another stanza from Shelley.
Can you work it out? Got a city map? See if he can work out where he's taking us. I don't like this freak leading us around by the nose.
That's that cop.
Wow, I have to decipher this poem? Are you freaking kidding me? When did this game become language arts?
Century broadcasting.
There is a cave all overgrown with trailing odorous plants, which creates my day. And fountain leaps in the midst. Maybe it's like a cave with a waterfall in the midst. See if we can find something like that on the map. Locations. Oh, there's something here. That's the set. That's that stupid walkway thing. Hall of Records. Oh, it's this. Yeah, it's this. It's the Hall of Records. I've deciphered it! That was really easy.
Him. Mac, you're gonna kill us!
My dog's barking good.
It's really him, the fuck who killed the Dahlia. Can you believe this? He's leading us.
What?
It's his game, Rusty. He may want someone to catch him, but he's extremely dangerous. I doubt if he will give up easily. Suits me down to the fucking ground. You clip this fuck and we get citation.
Jesus, no!
Suits me down to the fucking ground. You clip this fuck and we get citation. What a day to be a cop.
Gotta be this place.
Can I help you, sir?
Detectives, LAPD. This is very important, sir.
How do we get to the top of the chandelier?
You what?
Have a little faith, pal. We're in a real hurry.
Head up to the top floor. There's an access panel and a ladder in the maintenance room.
Gotta go to the top floor. Where is the door? Oh, no. What the fuck am I doing here?